Yes.
I just fucking started going at it though. Got it like on my pants a little bit, which are my work pants. Oops. Got a little bit on her thing, so I'm a little worried. So I texted her. But then I covered it. So okay. Now everything's covered and I think it's okay. But I'm an idiot.
Do you want a longer apron?
I need to get a longer. This is fine for now.
Okay.
But.
Because I have like a long waiter's apron. It's covered in like plaster and shit, but.
Yo.
It'll work.
It's like just to know for like the future, because I need a longer one.
Yeah, unless they gave it to me. I need to wash it because it's so like crusty with the cement that it like sheds if I move it.
That would be awesome, because I think I'll need it in the future.
Okay.
For sure. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get more pictures.
Oh, nice.
To finish? Finish.
That's always good.
I need to finish work too.
Yeah,
I think. I need to like finish my slideshow for.
Oh, for class?
Yeah.
Yep.
It's good though. It's been really fun to work on stuff.
No, and it feels like it was kind of satisfying making the slideshow too.
Yeah.
Like.
Seeing it all come together.
Yeah, being like, dude, I've done all this fucking work. Like.
I also found a couple pics. I'm gonna
find them. Yeah.
Like, I don't know why I even thought.
Oh, nice.
Freshman year? Yeah, I made like two pieces I liked freshman year. Go me.
Fuck yeah, dude. That's hard to even say. I don't think I made anything I liked.
I need to. But it was like very upsetting, so I'm going to start off with that one.
Nice. See ya. Peace of mind.
Ooh.
Ooh. Much better, right? Mm. Now it's fucking
I
done,
like
dude.
Color.
Now it's fucking done.
Yeah.
Suck my dick, peace.
Yeah.
I finished you.
Yeah.
All I had to do was smash it with a hammer.
That's how you got the paint all nice and...
Yeah, I just poured it on and then... Wah!
You got some paint in your hand.